Now this is what I'm getting whenever I try to play the video on my YouTube account. I ended up using the Movie Maker on my actual desktop this morning and was able to redo it and make it. So I don't know what other evidence you need, but just let me know. Thank you.